Welcome to the Civil Engineering Materials Lab. The lab's 6-quart mixer is used for the concrete canoe and mixing grouts and mortars. Next to the mixer is the concrete prism tester and high-capacity scale. The 300 kip compression tester is on the floor. The machine is used for running concrete compression tests and splitting tension tests. The concrete mixer is on the floor. The rotating drum with its gears creates a safety hazard for students, so it has a lockout on the power cord to make sure that only students who are trained in its use and have been given the key for each use can use the mixer. The aggregate screen shaker is on the floor. On the table is the vacuum pump and equipment for performing the rice test used for testing asphalt mixes. There is a compressed air connection on the wall above the table. There's a separate wash tank for items with Portland cement. The aggregate drying oven has warning labels. The oven has an adjustable temperature range. We hope to see you on campus soon to tour our materials lab in person. Click on these video tours of some of our other labs in the Civil Engineering Department.